Hi, welcome to Yoga and You. I'm Shantala Timaya and I'm a yoga instructor. Today I'm going to take you through a few basic eye exercises. Why eye exercises? Because we tend to focus on exercising every other part of our body and completely neglect our eyes. And with the amount we use a laptop, the computer, the phone, etc. these days, it's very important that you also exercise your eyes on a daily basis. So some few basic exercises. So you can sit in the cross-leg position, the comfortable cross-leg position, or you can sit in the Vajrasana. Okay. And keep your palms facing up or down, whatever you're comfortable with. Now we begin with the first one. Now, as you inhale, you look up, and as you exhale, down. So just your eyes move, your head remains stationary, and you focus and do it with your breathing, so you're also doing two things at the same time. We'll begin. Inhale, look up. Exhale, down. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Inhale up at the ceiling as far as your eyes can go. Exhale down at the floor as far as the eyes can go. Inhale up. Exhale and down. You can repeat this about 10 times. After this, we'll move on to the side exercises. Inhale left corner as far as your eyes can go. Exhale to your right corner. Inhale to your left. Exhale to your right, inhale to your left, exhale to your right. Again, this you can repeat this about 10 times. Thank you.